Jacob's Well, a popular swimming hole near Wimberley, will remain closed to swimmers for the foreseeable future.
And Hayes County officials say water conditions are not safe for swimming. The spring-fed well stopped flowing in July for only the fourth time in history, and now drought has caused the flow from the spring to not be suitable for swimming. While you can't swim, you still can hike in that park.